This is the Nymphs and Satyr painting. It's over 100 years old. Down in Richards. Carrie Nation, the temperance reformer, once threatened to take an axe to it. She was bribed out of town and survived. It's actually a forgery of the original. It's got some frolicking nymphs and a satyr in the middle. Quite artful, quite large. Happy. Mr. Happy.